Utah just got its 2 millionth citizen this week. And the new issue of Time Magazine ranks Salt Lake fourth city for job growth in America. But traffic congestion, crime, and pollution are growing too. Today, a room full of important people gathered in the Delta Center to try to deal with Utah growth. They heard from actor James Arrington playing Brigham Young.
When we first come here, it didn't look much like this. If you can imagine, when we came here, this was called an irredeemable desert. Nobody dared come here till we came, and we came willingly because we had to.
The group has $1.5 million from government and private donations to develop computer programs to show how growth might happen and figure out how to manage it. They aren't sure they'll be able to do anything about growth and its problems, but as co-chair Larry Miller says, there isn't much choice.
But I think that if we take a look at the options, that of doing nothing, sitting on our hands and letting growth just go its own way, seek its own level, so to speak, that sometime in the future, not very far out perhaps, probably as soon as 5 or 10 years, certainly in 20 years and beyond, we'd look back and say, why didn't we try?
So they'll be planning over the next 2 or 3 years. They'll be looking ahead 25 or 50 years, aren't sure that they can do anything. They just think they better try.
To what degree are they duplicating what's already out there in terms of growth planning? They're gonna
use some new computer programs. They're gonna try to work out some new scenarios. But are they going to make any difference? Time will tell.
It's still too early. Okay. Yes. Thanks, Rod.